Okay, we're back live now, and the referee from South Africa, Kaplan, has some real problems setting the scrum. He's having a talk to the front rows. Let's listen in and hear what he has to say to them.
Now listen here, you Oaks. This game is going to get as boring as batshit if we don't get this right, okay? And with the Soccer World Cup in South Africa this year, we're in real danger of losing all our viewers to that homo sport. And we don't want that, do we?
No.
No, so, I mean, soccer, what is it? It's just so gay, isn't it? All that hugging and kissing and faking orgasms when they score goals. Oh, I can't stand those pussies. Right, so you bind with him, nice and tight, and you bind with him, tight, but nice. Now, doesn't that feel better?
Yes.
Yes, this man, I told you, Oaks. You three push that way, and you three push this way. Got it? Right, crouch, hold, pause, touch, cuddle. Kiss, stroke, touch a little bit more. Go on, get your hand in there. Pause again, that's it, reflect. Breathe through your eyelids and engage. No, what did I just say?
That soccer's for homos!
No, after that.
That it feels real nice when you're bind close with your mates?
No, well, yes, but no. I said you three push this way, right? And you three push that way.
Oh, yeah.
Yes!
Yeah, right, okay, well, let's try it again. Crouch. Hold, touch, stroke him, that's it, cuddle, gently pause, touch again, caress, meditate, relax, and engage. Penalty against Black for coming in too early.
Yes!
Nisbo, I reckon the problem in the scrum for the Aussie front rows is that they're not bending over far enough for the second rows to come in behind them. I reckon it's because they don't have any hamstrings.
Or necks.
Or brains.
Well, the brilliant Matt Geddo steps up here to take this very difficult kick. Mate, the guy's one of the world's best, if not the world's best goal kicker. He lines it up, he comes in, he strikes it. Oh, beautifully, beautifully, oh, magic. He slots it straight between the sticks. What a kick! Never a bad fucking legend. Australia 3, New Zealand 3. Yeah?
It was 20 metres out, straight in front.
Yeah, but still brilliant.